I left my heart in San Francisco. High on